Good morning from Kenya.
It's time for Africa.
It's time for Africa. Do you want to tell them what we're doing today?
We are about to go to an orphanage and a school, and then we're going to a beach resort tonight, all inclusive. Gonna get drunk for the first time in a long time.
But Woo! Jamie and I are coming back to the boat because we have to get up very early tomorrow.
Yeah, we leave at like 4:30 tomorrow morning
for our safari. We're going to pass the bar. Listen to your dad. This is our motto. Your time to shine. Don't wait in line. Vamos por todo. People are raising their expectations. Go on and feed them. This is your moment. No hesitation. Today's your day. We just made it to the mall and we're gonna buy some things for the kids. And I think we're just gonna buy, what did they want? They wanted
like stationery, athletic kind of like soccer balls. Mm-hmm. I don't know what else.
Yeah.
That's about it.
All right, this is all of our stuff that we got. And then they're all back there with all of their stuff, and we have one more card. At the same grocery store that we bought all of the school supplies and the snacks for, and now we're gonna be getting stuff for the girls at the orphanage.
My name is Morgan.
My name's Reagan.
It gives me everything I need and so much more. So I shall raise my hands and say that I love him.
Hey guys, my name's Jamie. Welcome to my private jet. It's right here. I charted it all the way to Mombasa for us to take us all the way to Masamara. Enjoy.
Headed to the safari.
Ready to get our safari on.
We're ready to get our safari on. It's 4:00.
Roll Masa. Roll Masamara.
Okay, so I just bought this hat for $53 in the gift shop. It has beading like all around. So yeah. Oh, wow. My hat.
While dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right.
Welcome to Tanzania from Verizon.
We are in Tanzania, everyone.
Verizon even
not Tanzania!
Are you sure?
Verizon confirmed we are in Tanzania, everyone.
We're on the safari. There's Liv in her cute little hat.
Okay.
And Viv's getting her hair braided.
Christian took us to Tanzania.
The location says Tanzania.
more Disney again.
I know. I'm in Kenya. And so I've been to Kenya like 8 times at this point.
We're just global citizens at this point.
We really are.
So fun. Vivian's like running laps.
So we came back to the lodge and had lunch, and now we're going back up for another game drive, and we're going to a local mosque. I seem to cure what's deep inside.
Jojo, I'm taking over the vlog for Reagan. We just left the Maasai village, which was a really cool opportunity. I've never seen anything like that. They had a welcome dance for us, and the women put all of their like handmade jewelry on us, and the men did their welcome dance to try to impress us to see if they could marry one of us. And they even bartered us like 400 cows to sell Reagan to them, and we did. We left Reagan there, and that's why I'm taking over the vlog. And we told them that we would just take 400 cows because we thought that was a good deal for her. But they told us we were selling her short, but like the World Odyssey could probably only fit 400 cows. So like it was probably fine anyway. But after seeing their houses, they showed us how to make fire, which is really cool. And then we went to their little craft village and we got to like buy some stuff. And all of the money that we spent going to them will be going to their school, where they have in the village like an actual school where they teach all of the kids how to speak English.
Hi guys, just thought I'd give a little update. I wasn't traded for cows. And we do in fact have a flat tire in the middle of the savannah.
You better vlog this.
It's almost 6:30 a.m. and we got up super early to go on a sunrise game drive. And then we're gonna go on the game drive and then come back for breakfast, pack up, and then we're gonna go back on our private little plane to go back to Mombasa.
Good morning!
Good morning!
Right now they're checking our passports. There's Biff. And Mia. And then we're gonna go down to the beach after we check in.